October 1768. The British government, fearing that Boston is veering into rebellion, sends two regiments of troops to keep the peace. The Redcoats arrive at Long Wharf, march through the streets in what Paul Revere calls an insolent parade, pitch their tents on Boston Common, and begin an occupation of the town. Benjamin Franklin said the troops would not find a rebellion in Boston, but they very likely would create one.